saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. To hover, just press the action button at the end of your glide.
Superfly power-up, Spyro. Whenever you walk through any power-up that looks like this one, it will allow you to fly for a while.
Get the best glide distance, press the jump button while walking forward. Then press it again at the top of your jump. Finally, press the action button just before you get to the landing to hover.
Shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again. If my wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here. Those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
Come on. sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I might look the other way if I was distracted. Counting gems. Oh, yes. Precious, precious gems. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows anytime you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt.
Your longest glide, press the jump button at the very top of your jump and use the action button to hover at the end of your glide. The bellows. Maybe I can get the cloud generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator. With our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot.
Thank you.
Think it might be a dead, though.